She's made it rough waters for all the other superstars in the women's division. Rocking the boat could lead you to capsizing, though.
Certainly a dangerous game she's been playing, ruffling the feathers of anyone that crosses her path.
But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight. What a nasty knee lift. Running elbow drop right to the heart.
Slides her back to the mat.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Well placed elbow drop.
Oh, just turn that around.
Strong suplex. Stomping.
Trapped now and just an elbow to the face.
Able to elude it.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. And it's off. This match is wearing her. She's going for it. This could be. The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank. Man, what a hit.
A leg toss.
Big splash.
All right. Oh, didn't go as planned there. Elbow smash.
You saw the original.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy. The top turnbuckle is certainly not ideal.
Great counter. Close fist counter. What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Big time power.
She's closing the book on this one.
Makes the cover. And here's a woman on a mission. She has the singular goal of being the most dominant superstar in the women's division.
And she has no issue getting in your face about it either.
She doesn't care who she has to run over. There is no second place for her in any competition.
But she'll be facing a challenge in the form of a superstar who has a vendetta to settle. You know, this one's going to get intense judging by all the vitriol that's led up to tonight.
Buster.
That is it.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
She's going up.
Top up here.
From the top.
Dog's handle connects.
Uh-oh.
paying for that mistake. A running elbow drop.
Just caught a flush. She's following up, no doubt about it.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She had it scouted.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day. Power.
I think you're right.
Two.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done. Oh, man. Three.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a thunderous right hand.
She's feeling the hurt here.
Four.
Ran out of ringside and back to the mat.
Look at this. Just
will this be enough? Sets up the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Block the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
First a knife edge chop and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Boom!
Nicely done. An inverted scoop slam.
Boom!
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and a thunderous right hand.
This could be big. Going up high. From the top. Oh, she lands hard. Kick lands.
Roadhouse kick. Man.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Roadhouse connects.
She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
She's looking for the win. No, she kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Well scattered reversal there.
Oh. She saw that one coming.
And there's a takedown. Out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Two.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
She's got something prepped.
Three.
Now breaker. She's showing signs of slowing now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Five. Six. One.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Spinebuster. Could lead to a big time win.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, the faults in her game plan are being laid bare.
I'll explain to you what that feels like. She's sent back in under the ropes.
She looks hell bent on finishing things right now.
Here is your winner, Akane Yamamoto.
There you have it, the one standing tall at the end of this hotly contested match. This is the kind of